doing anything in downtown Omaha tomorrow, you may want to find a parking spot now. It's going to be a tough Tuesday.
Tens of thousands will be at either TD Ameritrade Park for the Nebraska-Creighton baseball game, or they'll be at the Quest Center to see Bob Seger. Despite two big crowds at once, MECA officials say they and their parking spaces will be ready. KETV News Watch 7's Michelle Bandur joins us live with more.
Brandy, keep in mind three things when it comes to parking down here tomorrow night: planning, patience, and carpool. The city and Omaha police are calling this a dress rehearsal or a warm-up of sorts for the College World Series.
The long, lonesome highway east of Omaha.
So many people have always complained there's nothing to do.
Isn't so lonely anymore.
Now there's no reason for them to complain because there's always something to do.
In fact, Tuesday, there could be a traffic jam. Take your pick, baseball or Bob Seger. The first pitch is at 7 inside TD Ameritrade Stadium. The classic rocker takes the Quest Center stage at 7:30. And Omaha police will be doubling the number of officers on patrol.
Come down early and don't wait to the last minute and pull up in front of the stadium. Try to find your parking a little bit farther west or south of the stadium. And just expect a few delays and just leave early.
The parking lots aren't going to look like this tomorrow night. MECA says the lots will fill up fast, but it suggests that you look for the 9,000 other parking spots within a 12-minute walk of the Quest Center and downtown stadium.
What we found just preparing for the College World Series, there are a lot of surface parking lots and parking garages that will be available during the series.
What would you do if you were attending an event tomorrow night?
I would walk. Like I said, I live in the neighborhood. I live right over in the Carlick area, so I would literally walk.
Well, not everyone has the luxury to live down here, so there are other options. Police and the city suggest that you park in one of the parking garages at Midtown Crossing. The first 3 hours there are free, and then there's a shuttle running every 15 minutes down here starting at 5 o'clock. Now, if you want more information on finding other parking spaces, go to our website, KETV.com, and we'll have all the information for you. Reporting live from downtown, Michelle Bandur, KETV, Newswatch 7.